Ah, c'est pour vous, bébé.
Ouais.
Ah, oui. Ah, ouais. Moi, c'est.
Ok, so this one, which is where the money is.
Come on, Chris.
Come on. Okay,
this is Pastor's first, really. So when we say go, this is who can eat the Weetabix in the quickest amount of time. So once you've eaten them.
That's not Weetabix. No, you have to stick your tongue out and then stand up.
Yeah, you stick your tongue out, yeah.
You're
not
having
to do it.
Come
on,
Lee. Focus.
So Rich,
£15.
This is going to be a challenge, yeah.
And they're all yours. You can't talk now. Lee.
Focus.
You alright? Are you ready? 1 minute. Don't not start yet until everybody says they're ready.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Focus.
Come on, Sarah. Some concentration.
Could you do it, Chris? Come on.
That's a good, eh?
Yeah, I know.
Come on, Sarah.
Of course, that's it's alright. You've got more room to store it than anyone else. Cav's on his third.
Rich is on his second,
is it? No. Yeah.
Paul's nearly finished his second one. He's got Mick cocky. Between Rich and Cav at the moment.
Yeah, it's close.
Oh, Lee's got it in. Come on, Sarah.
Yes.
And
they're
still covering
it up with
a
Twix.
Come on, Lee. Lee, come on. Rich is on
his last one. He's not doing it.
Please, on his last.
Come on, in.
He's on his last. It's going to be between Rich and Lee at the moment.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Sarah come on.
It's not phasing him, isn't it?
No.
You should cut what?
You feel like a hamster.
Get him, Lee.
Come on, Lee.
Come on, Lee. Come on, Lee.
Come on, Lee. We're nearly there.
Come on, Lee. No.
Sorry, I'll do this.